welcome to my channel. This that you're seeing right now is a sneak peek of a dustpan pour that I did. Look at all those cells. You're gonna love seeing this unfold, and I can't wait to share it with you. Thanks for being here, and let's get on with this video. I'm gonna start to put my base coat on. I mixed all of my paints yesterday so that the air bubbles would really have a chance to come out. And I kept checking on them every few hours, and sure enough, I would see so many air bubbles coming to the top. So it's definitely a helpful thing to do. In case you were ever wondering about whether it is worth it or not, I definitely think so. Alright, so there are other devices that kind of work better for this, but I don't have them right now, so I'm just going to kind of spread this with this stick and see if I have enough for the proper coverage. I may need to add more. But of course, I want to be as sparing as possible, but still have enough on the canvas to get the job done. All right, I do want to save some of this for my actual pour. So I need this to be enough.
And thank you for being here with us. If you're actually here with us at the time of premieres on Tuesday evenings, for joining our fun little premiere train, Choo Choo Tuesdays, with my friends Lori, Camille, and Nate. We're happy to have you here. And if you are watching on the replay, please make sure that you watch all of the artists' videos, because you're just gonna love all of the presentations that everyone has. Everyone is so talented and loves to bring beautiful offerings for your viewing pleasure. The links to their channels in the description below.
All right, getting that covered was harder than I expected. I think it was because of the metallic nature. I have not used that paint before, but I just thought it'd be really pretty, and I do think it is going to be very, very, very pretty. This is that folk art blue, and I mixed a little bit of Windsor blue. I mean, cobalt blue from Windsor & Newton. This is Prussian blue. I thought a little Prussian blue might be really pretty with this. Here's some 24 karat gold by Decor. This is my mix by Arteza. I'm just gonna put a little touch of that. I don't want too much. This is my other mix with the Arteza paints. Again, I don't want too much of these bright ones. I want it to be mostly subdued with just guess we'll see how it's going to come out. Because I messed it up, everyone, I messed it up. Put a little more gold. Yeah, you should definitely have your stuff ready to pour in advance of actually starting. So I really messed up there. Probably should get some white going in there too. Thank you. This came out a lot different than I imagined, and I really, really like it. It's so beautiful. I definitely want to play with these colors again and do another one. I'm so excited by how this came out. I wasn't even imagining anything this pretty. And I normally am not that thrilled with my outcomes. Even when I'm really happy with my outcomes, I'm not this happy with my outcomes. This is so exciting for me, and let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm seriously just floored by this. Just like all the little things, the little details. Oh my gosh. So pretty. I'm so happy. Okay, if you've been pouring, you probably understand what it's like when you have an epic win. Oh my gosh.
And if you're here with us at the time of premiere, we are going to be taking a little bit of a detour right after my video ends, and we're going to be visiting Lee and Jeremy at Masse Art Studio. And after the Masse Boys premiere, we'll be returning back to our little adventure here at Choo Choo Tuesdays, and we'll be going to Nate at Nate Bright Art. So keep up with us, stay with us for all the fun, and thank you again for being with us here on Tuesday night.